You know, we thought it felt like as if a cloud was blocking the sun for a bit. Here it was packed. I mean, hundreds of people filled this lawn area at Johns Hopkins University, so much so that they ran out of these safety glasses people were sharing. And for those who were able to nab a pair of these, they then looked up and enjoyed this rare sight. Monday, all eyes are on the sky. The beach at Johns Hopkins University filled with spectators.
This is kind of crazy. There's like thousands of people on the beach right now waiting to get those glasses, so I don't even know if we'll be able to look at it.
So many people. Folks had to share glasses in order to take a look. Associate Professor Kevin Lewis helped organize the big watch party.
It is a rare occurrence, eclipses happen fairly often on the Earth every year or two, but they don't always happen at the same location. So we haven't had one here in the eastern U.S. since 2017, and we won't have another one in the eastern U.S. until 2045. So if you miss today, you got a long time to wait.
With the darkness starting just after 2 p.m., most of Maryland got to experience the partial eclipse, with the peak happening at 3:21 p.m. The moon lining up perfectly between the Earth and the sun, blocking 85 to 90% of the sun here.
It was a shame that we were not in the path of totality, but it was like an experience to have, you know?
Still, people say it was a powerful experience that they're glad they got to take in, surrounded by their community.
I think we're still in that weird phase where it's like sunny, but at like a much lower intensity, and it's kind of surreal. And it's nice to kind of be at an event with so many people experiencing something at the same time, especially after so many years of COVID where we weren't able to do that.
And like the professor was saying, we got 20 years before we'll see another coast-to-coast U.S. solar eclipse. Now, you could save these, but you got some time. For now, live at Johns Hopkins University, I'm Tommy Clark, WBAL-TV 11 News.